guys, welcome back to my channel once again. So today I have a new product to unbox, which is the action camera HJCAM HJ6 Legend, which I recently bought from Banggood.com. In India it is priced around 14,000 to 15,000, but I got it from Banggood.com for approx 9,000. So if you want to buy this camera, I will leave the link in the description box below, you can check it out. And one more important point is that when you order this camera, please select the shipping method India direct mail, so you will not be charged the custom duties and it will be shipped free from Banggood.com. So guys, let's unbox this action camera and see what the box contains. And yeah guys, I also got this external mic for this camera, so the voice quality you will be hearing from now will be nice with this external mic. So the actual mic cost me around 1200. I ordered this also from the Banggood.com. So let's keep this aside and first let's unbox the action camera. So there are some specifications written on the camera. So as you can see, it's 30 meter water resistant. It has two screens, one on the front and one on the back. And the back screen is also a touch screen. It can also record 4K at 24 frames per second, and it has gyro stabilization. So whenever you record a video, the video will not be shaky, and the video will come out to be smooth video. So let's quickly unbox this and see how the camera looks. So HJCAM branding on the bottom, as you can see. So first of all, we find the camera itself. So this is the camera. It comes in the waterproof housing. Let's keep it aside and see what all other box contents we get. So here we get, let me focus. So this is the rotating mount, I think. Yeah, we get two rotating mounts. This is the skeleton case. One USB cable to charge the camera itself. This is the lens cover. Some 3M tapes, tripod mounts, some more helmet mounts. We get the handlebar mount, and this is actually the touch door for the camera. Some more mounts. Cleaning cloth for the camera. So that's it for the box contents. Now let's see the camera. Let me focus first. Okay. So this is how the opens. So guys, this is how the camera looks from the front. You get the extra screen on the front, which indicates the battery life, the recording time and the resolution you are recording in. You get three indicators, LED indicators on the front, HJCAM branding on the bottom. At the right you get the power button, the settings button. At the bottom you get the tripod mount, battery door. On the right you get the USB port, the micro SD slot, speaker and the microphone. So guys, let's power on this camera and see the user interface. And by the way, this is the touchscreen camera. So swiping from the up, you can access the Wi-Fi. Actually, let me focus guys. Okay. Swiping from the up, you can access Wi-Fi. You can download an app HJCAM on your smartphone and control your action camera from smartphone. Let's go in the settings menu. So you can select the resolution 4K at 24 frames per second, 2K at 30 FPS, 1080 pixels at 60 frames per second, which is the most commonly used resolution. Loop recording, field of view, and this camera has a 170 degree of field of view. Low light mode, WDR. Gyro sensor option, you can keep it on low. Gyro sensor helps in stabilizing the video, guys. Timestamp, video file format, MP4, it can record in MP4 and MOV. Okay, you can adjust the date and time, language, form. You can format the SD card from here. Gimbal control, you can control this action camera from a gimbal. Okay. Front display, you can turn off and on the front. You can turn off and on also the front display. So guys, this is how the camera looks. So guys, before this action camera, I was using one another action camera, which was this, the Ikon H9R. I bought this from Banggood.com a few months ago. This is the good 4K camera you can buy under 3000 rupees. If your budget is around 3000 rupees, this is the best action camera you can get from Banggood.com. I will leave the links in the description below if you want to buy. So the only con with this camera is that you cannot connect the external mic, so I bought the new SJ cam. So yes, let's quickly mount this action camera on my helmet and record some sample videos. So let's go. So guys, currently now I'm recording in 1080 pixels at 60 frames per second, which is the most commonly used resolution, and the audio is being recorded by the external microphone. You can judge the video quality and the audio quality. So guys, now currently recording in 720 pixels at 120 frames per second, and the audio is being recorded by the internal microphone of the camera. So you can judge the camera resolution 1080 pixels and the 720 pixels at 120 frames per second. So guys, that's it for today. Hope you like my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe my video. Till then, this is Sanket signing off. Ride hard, ride safe. Bye.